Dr. Artith Lohuis, the artist who performed with me, first noticed this piece for violin and organ in the Diapason magazine, a publication focused on pipe organs. The music had been warmly reviewed, so we purchased all four scores contained in the group, enjoyed them, and eventually decided to perform them in public. Meeting the arranger, Dr. Derek Healey, was quite by coincidence. The duo was scheduled to perform a concert at a Richmond, Virginia church. The same day, Dr. Healey was giving a seminar at a local university. A friend notified him that his Latino pieces were on the church's program that evening. Being curious, he dropped by to attend the concert and joined us for dinner afterwards. A partnership quickly formed, and Dr. Healey proceeded to write several works for us, much to our delight. Dr. Healey offered insight into his inspiration for these four short pieces you just heard. Allow me to briefly quote him. Shortly after arriving in Brooklyn, a friend mentioned that the folk hymns of the Latino peoples possessed great charm and freshness. Sometime later, I became organist of a local church and had a chance to experience this music in an active way, and so decided to write some organ preludes on 21 of the melodies encountered in the church. From the three sets originally completed in 1999, I arranged this group of four pieces for violin and organ, which were then premiered and later recorded by the Murray-Lohuis duo. End quote. Thank you, Dr. Healey, for your beautiful music. We hope our audience enjoyed hearing it as much as we enjoyed performing it.